beauty of Barampur increases even more at the time of Dasehra. Dasehra shopping and variety of delicious food. Looks like people are waiting for this festival, like Silver City Cuttack, Smart City Bhubaneswar and Rourkela. Dasehra is celebrated with great pomp in this Silk City Barampur. In today's video, I will take you to all those puja pandals. I have been watching Bijapur puja pandals since childhood. This puja pandal, which started in 1962, stands on the market with same grace even today. The decoration of this puja pandal vary from year to year. This year's idol has been made in such a way that Ma Durga seems to be looking at you. The Durga Puja that takes place in Kamapoli Square is also a special puja pandal. For the last 57 years, Durga Puja is being celebrated with great fanfare in Kamapoli Square. Durga Puja has already started this year in Old Boston. The work started here from Ganesh Chaturthi. And today, such a beautiful pandal is standing in front of you. Near Girija Restaurant Square in front of Mayur Dhaba, you can also enjoy wonderful puja pandal. This 50-year-old puja pandal is presented with good decoration for Barampur residents this year. One of the oldest puja pandal of Barampur is Hanuman Bazaar. For the last 63 years, this puja committee here worships the goddess with great pride. The Puja Committee of Giri Market Square has been celebrating Durga Puja very beautifully for many years. By the way, about 30 Durga pandals are going to be ready this year. And like last year, this year also I will take you to all the Durga Puja pandals very soon. From Bhubaneswar, Cuttack and Rourkela, I will bring you some themes of Durga Puja pandals very soon. Until then, keep watching old videos, subscribe my channel and don't forget to hit the like button. Thanks for watching, keep supporting All About India.